allergies, asthma, headaches that would last 2 to 3 weeks at a time. These were a lot of my childhood memories, the asthma being the worst. We tried inhalers, then it was steroid inhalers, and then oral steroids, and there were antibiotics, and things just kept rotating. And it was really frustrating as a child. I remember telling my parents I wanted to be a doctor, but I wanted to be a doctor that could fix people. And it wasn't until my senior year of high school that something really clicked and really changed. I was getting into the starting blocks for a 100-meter hurdle race, and I wanted nothing more than to win state. And that day, it was a little bit rainy. It was kind of off and on rain, so the pressure was off. Those are the days when my lungs were the weakest, and I was using my inhalers. My mom's working on my shoulders, trying to loosen me up so I can breathe better. But it was just having a really hard breathing day. And as the gun went off and we made it down the track, I fell further and further behind. I added over a second and a half to my time. And for such a small race, that's a really big deal. And I did not get to go to state my senior year. And at that point, I felt like something was taken from me. I was broken. I had lost my dream. And at that point, I decided that my health was not gonna hold me back any longer. Now, I went to undergrad and got an exercise science degree. I even played college sports. I was on the rowing team and the cheerleading squad, and it was a lot of fun, but there were still days where my body was weak, and I knew that there was something more that we could do. There was something more than just covering symptoms. It wasn't until I was in chiropractic school, and then even after chiropractic school, that I learned that you actually have to fix your spine for your nervous system to function properly. And so when I started correcting my spine, we had tried diet changes and other lifestyle changes that were improving things, but nothing was really taking care of the breathing issues like taking care of my spine. So I absolutely wanted to share this with the world, and that is why I became a chiropractor. And I believe it is my mission and truly my passion to give this information to others so that they know they can take control of their health. There is a better quality of life, and you don't have to settle for just covering symptoms.